flapping wings.
Take the path that the moonbeams make.
If the moon is still awake,
you'll see him wink his eye. You can fly, you can fly, you can fly.
Benedict, what is it?
Something's come up, dear. We must talk upstairs. Gentlemen, if you'll excuse us for a moment. Quick, close the door.
Benedict, what is...
I must leave immediately. My life depends on it.
Leave? Benedict, you're scaring me.
I don't have time to explain. I gave the plans of West Point to Major Andre.
What for? John's involved with you in something?
Yes, he's been caught. It won't be long before Washington learns I've betrayed America to the British and they come to arrest me.
This is terrible. What should I do?
So you know nothing of any of this.
Benedict!
I love you, but I must go. Now, I'll be in contact.
I'll do what I can to help.
Are you sure you know
what... Yes, we've done this kind of thing before. Look. No, there is no other way. And but... yes, you have my permission to stand there quietly and get a free lesson. And sailing.
You know...
Besides...
A ship is no place for a woman.
Jin! Easy on the main!
You see?
Well, if you think for 1 minute that I'm going to put up with...
Hold it, Wendy. Yup, it's hook'em.
My men are engaged in a battle. I need to be with them.
If only you weren't under orders to stay here.
John.
Let's go.
That place will be crawling with Prince John.
Jiminy!
Ooh, what in the world was that?
He's gone up. Steel building.
We've got company.
My men come first.
Be brave, John. I shall strive to, Wendy.
All right!
Take the kids. Get them someplace safe.
Arnold, I order you back! Immediately!
We must conquer!
What have we done?
Get your horse and ride like the wind to tell Dr. Franklin the news. We need some help from Congress.
Take Wendy and the boys to the island. I'll stay here and draw Hook's fire.
Mr. Powers, it's been a long night. My clients would like to go back to their hotel and rest a little and think about your offer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the buyout offer is on the table. Leave this room and I withdraw it.
Another sighting. And where have you been hiding yourself, my dear?
I was, out taking a walk.
You are wearing my engagement gift.
Of course, I never take it off. Excuse me, I think I might be coming down with something.
General Washington, the entire right is falling back on Gowanus Road. On the left, General Sullivan has been flanked, and he cannot hold.
Where?
The Jamaica Road. Lord Sterling's troops held out as long as they could, but now they're pulling back to the heights.
They're running? Why are they running?
Because they can't fly.
Sir, your eyes.
My friends, perhaps you're right. It is an ungodly hour. We'll continue this negotiation tomorrow when we're refreshed.
According to the monitor, her metabolism is operating at a phenomenally accelerated rate. If this keeps up, her system will burn out before morning. She'll die.
Incredible. If I'd known the Eye of Odin had that kind of power, I'd never have just given it away. Well, spilled milk. Let's move on to Plan B.
Hello, this is Hogarth Hughes speaking. Who's calling?
Good evening. Broadway, is it? I've been instructed to invite you to an intimate soiree the pack is having tonight. If you and your friends are free around midnight, please consider attending. On the oil tanker Atoshiana Maru in the middle of the bay, I believe some of your party are already in attendance.
The pack has them.
We ahead, Mom.
The UN.
The UN! United Nations? No, the Uranus Nurexians. Aliens from a distant realm. Different UN. But people mix them up all the time.
Oh, come on, it's me, remember? Crash landed on Earth, didn't know what he was doing.
No, Fang, they're not here to invade. It's not their style.
What is their style?
Brainwashing.
You're hungry, aren't you? But I don't have any metal here. Just follow me.
Oh!
Step sharply, you worthless dogs! Set your sights for Peter Pan!
Oh, goodness, haven't we searched the island 1,000 times before?
I beg your pardon, Mr. Smee?
Sire, you have an absolute skill for encouraging contributions from the poor.
To coin a phrase, my dear counselor, rob the poor to feed the rich. Am I right? Tell me, what is the next stop?
And now, Smee, to take in Master Peter Pan.
But, Daddy, wouldn't it be more humane, Lord, to split his head off?
That it would, Mr. Smee. But I am here not to lay a finger on Peter Pan. Yes, the next stop is Nottingham, sir.
The richest plum of them all, Notting Ham.
And how well King Richard's crown sits on your noble brow,
doesn't it?
I said that searching for Pan is fun galore.
There'll be no rest until we have that boy in irons.
King Richard? I've told you never to mention my brother's name.
A mere slip of the forked tongue, Your Majesty. We're in this plot together, if you don't mind my saying so. And remember, it was your idea I hypnotized him and...
I know.
This is the Spanish mine, sir. I'll set our course.
And where do you think you are going?
To tell the boys we sailed with the tide, sir.
You will go ashore. Pick up Tinkerbell and bring her to me.
Well, I was only trying to help.
I wonder. Silly serpent.
Silly serpent?
Now, look here. One more hiss out of you. Hiss. And you are walking to Nottingham.
Keisha, your aunt is eating my Mallow Blaster. I wish you hadn't said that.
I do so hope Peter would never disappoint us.
Until now.
What is it, Nana?
All right, where is it?
What?
You know darn well what? The monster, the giant thing, the metal man. Would you like to hear a perfectly marvelous joke? A real snapper.
Joke? Snapper?
Yes. There are these two wonderful young people, Jane and Michael, and they meet one day on the street, and Jane says to Michael, I know a man with a wooden leg named Smith.
See if you can get me another 10 grand on Rutland.
You got a problem, Bennett?
You're betting against my team?
It's not your team. They threw you off. Remember that?
It may prove difficult to find the necessary manpower. This castle has a bad reputation. The locals consider it haunted.
You know the answer to that, Owen. Pay a man enough, and he'll walk barefoot into hell.
We have to take Cobra Mountain by force. Today! If we don't, Mindbender will have time to equip all of his androids with our Merc technology. And there'll be no stopping Cobra.
Ready for action, Duke. Just give the word.
You're good to go, Wild Bill. We'll meet you at Cobra Mountain. Understand?
Absolutely, sir.
Get Cobra Commander by the shorts and give him a twist he won't forget.
Give him a twist!
Okay, team. Lock and load.
Yo-yo!
This is General Rogard. Ready to attack?
Howdy, prospectors and miners! Load Kiddington here! And if I can't make you a damn, I don't fetch hero-eating caribou chip!
Oh, get a shirt on before you poke someone's eye out. Okay, guys, get down there and break it up. We've got to keep moving.
Yes, sir! You can mine for gold in Canada's Yukon Territory Paradise! The Klondike!
Codfish could talk. Did you, Tinkerbell?
Well, no wonder you're late. Why, this clock is exactly 2 days slow.
2 days slow? Of
course you're late. My goodness.
Fire!
Fish! You never ran, but I need you. I've been robbed.
Of course you've been robbed.
I lost him.
Take your best shot, Cap. Come on. You're going to have to do better than that, boy. Whoa. Three strikes and you're out.
Fix yourself? Neato. Uh-oh, Mom Tong. Just stay here, okay? I'll be back. Bye.
Don't let's be silly. Lemon, that's different. There. That should do it. Look at that.
Oh, my goodness.
Leaving the ship.
We've won! The Montana's ours!
After them, you fools! No, no!
Mr. Smee. Be a good fellow and fix the plank.
So I can make you walk!
There's only one way to stop a bad one!
Well, well. A codfish on a hook.
I'll get you for this, Pan. If it's the last thing I do!
That's what it is. Besides, you broke your mother's mirror. Mommy!
If you're gonna stay here, you gotta keep better track of yourself. Sheesh. Anyway, I thought you'd like, you know, a bedtime story or something. I've got some really cool ones.
I owe you a big favor. How can I ever repay you?
Simple. Instead of invading Earth, I want you to protect it.
Would you like me to return you to your former lives?
Former lives?
Well, why, yes. You see, you two, well, you were already... Oh, never mind.
Answers later. Right now, you'd best stand away from the door. Come along, mates. The guards will be wanting to talk to us soon, most likely.